police officer struck by lightning.
Was struck by lightning.
Someone was struck by lightning.
Lightning ran through the ceiling.
Lightning struck. Boom.
When the lightning bolt hit.
Amazing to be alive.
Lightning is an underrated killer.
We hear about these situations when somebody gets struck by lightning, and we always think, doesn't happen to me, it's somewhere else, it happened somewhere else. It does happen here to us.
Can't help say strong enough how important it is for us to get the message out about lightning awareness and lightning safety.
When we started the campaign in 2001, the average number of deaths a year in the U.S. were 73, and now 10 years later, they're 55.
Over the last 10 years, 29 Texans have been killed by lightning, and many of those deaths could have been prevented.
In spite of these statistics, lightning remains an underrated threat.
There's also a lot of misinformation about lightning and a lot of myths, like rubber will protect you. You know, rubber tires will protect you, rubber boots, and you should lie down flat, and all of those are wrong and get people killed.
Kind of an X factor. We don't always know when and where it's going to strike, so I think that's why it's so important if you do get caught out in a lightning storm to take appropriate cover, get indoors as quickly as possible.
When thunder roars, go indoors, because if you can hear thunder, then you're close enough for lightning to strike you. The key with lightning safety is it's simple, it's cheap, and a lot of people wait too long. They want to finish a game, they want to finish mowing the lawn, and most of the lightning victims are steps away from safe shelter, because once you're out there, you're really exposed.
Thank you.